Love Island heartthrob Eyal Booker has sparked romance rumours with Liverpudlian beauty Gabby Allen after leaving an event with her in tow last night. The curly-haired model looked over the moon to have last year's runner-up on his arm after they both made an appearance at Gorgon City's album release in Hackney. Looking rather cosy in each other's company, the pair made their way out of the Night Owls Club arm in arm as they coyly smiled for the awaiting photographers. Gabby, 26. Looks stunning in an off-the-shoulder black crop top and a pair of snake print flare trousers. Showing off her gym-honed physique, the pretty blonde teamed her flesh-bearing look with a red fedora and a black clutch bag. Eyal, 23, kept a more casual theme to his look with a pair of black skinny jeans, a black and white striped top and a pair of trainers. He finished his look off with a cream jumper strewn over his shoulders. Gabby, who was rumored to be joining this month's series of Celebrity Big Brother, couldn't hide her joy as she left the besh with the model, grinning from ear to ear. Gabby split with her Love Island boyfriend Marcel Somerville in May after it was revealed he cheated on her during their holiday together. She was then accused of starting something romantic with Jacqueline Johnson's estranged husband Dan Osborne. However, this was vehemently denied by both parties. Eyal, who will take part in this year's series of Celebs Go Dating, has remained single since being booted off Love Island last month, after failing to find love in the villa. He has since been partying up a storm, making appearances at several high-profile celebrity events in the city.